Patrice Bergeron wins the draw. Torrey Krug gives it across. And it's led ahead for Pasternak to carry. Flips it across and it's over for Bergeron. He scores! At 11 seconds of the first period.
There's Kuzi, Allmark totally out of position. Here comes Bergeron. What a save by the captain.
It's Bergeron, just closes the distance, and right here, that little stick, just a perfect reaction to flick it out there, and then he throws it to an area because he knows that Marchand's going to take off.
Skinner couldn't handle the puck. Pasternak. Bergeron scores!
Bergeron opens up, times it perfectly. One timer sweep.
Hops around. Ekblad beats Bergeron! Oh, what a beautiful goal!
Bergeron the hat trick, number 400 for Patrice Bergeron.
And this year's Frank J. Selke Trophy goes to Patrice Bergeron.
And the winner of the 2014 Selke Trophy is, you're going to be happy about this, Patrice Bergeron.
And the winner of the 2015 Frank J. Selke Trophy is Patrice Bergeron.
Boston's Patrice Bergeron has established himself as a perennial Selke contender, with tonight marking his third Selke win in the past four seasons.
All right, the Frank J. Selke Trophy goes to Patrice Bergeron.
Thank you.
Yeah!
Then to Patrice Bergeron. You mentioned what he's gone through. He probably wondered whether he was going to play again, let alone enjoy a moment like this.